All right, we are here at Hutchinson, Minnesota, at the Orange Spectacular. First up, we have some Gleaner combines. That's an S6 or 96 combine. This is the newest combine here. M2 Gleaner, a little bit older. This would be a mid, like, 80s combine. Then we got one of Gleaner's first self-propelled combine here. Very small bean head. Should be allowed to do a few acres of that. Allis-Chalmers Gleaner combine here. This is like a 70s. Quite neat watching the evolution of the combines going from old stuff where they're using wood for tension there. Using a brand new machinery like that, 96. Barely any shields on it, but Gleaner actually has sheet metal, non-painted sheet metal, because where they came from was in the dust storm where the paint would all rust off anyway, so they decided not to paint it. Got it, Gleaner E. Got the straw spreader in the back, older style one. That one has a straw chopper on it. This one's a straw spreader.
So the last reminder today.
Gleaner that looks like it's all stored.
Got
a AC 7050 Allis-Chalmers. This is like an 80s, 70s, 80s tractor. Look at that. This tractor is actually quite big. You can find that off. It's not too cheap horsepower out. It depends on how it is. Newer one, as you can see, they changed the body style. That one shows more motor, this one barely shows any. Allis-Chalmers 8070. This was the last year that they actually had Allis-Chalmers written on them. This is when they were making AGCO. AGCO stands for Allis Cleaner Company. Actually, the people who bought out White then. Now they have Gloss. Pretty big size tractor up here. 75-80. This one I call Series 2. The older ones had the whole, the different type of sheet metal, the 200s, 190s have. It has a Perkins diesel like the Whites had. It's pretty similar to a White. Though I like to clear most of my stuff to see the Whites, so that'll probably be in this video is comparisons. Whole lot of tractors here though. Fuck that, man. 220 and panel. Oh. 210 E21 they kind of changed over the 220s and 221s on the grills. 190 XT with this console. This was nicer than the one I was at the other tractor show, I think. WD-45 wide front. Gas motoring. Had the Allis-Chalmers 3-point like hitch. WD-45 Cadillac or Chevelle Chevy. I think it's a Chevy motor in it. WD-45, this one is a gas or RC. This one's bigger. Oh, this was made about the same time as the WD was. But this is the smaller one. It's like the little bit bigger than the Minneapolis. Allis-Chalmers 6140. These were originally made for little farms like gardens. Like a white kind of. D17 Allis, Series 3.
Here to the field and see what they're doing. It looks like they're doing some harvesting with this old stuff. See what we can see.
we doing?
You're inside the tractor.
You get things?
What's that? It's chapstick.
Well, I can't go to a tractor show without picking up tractors, but Tanya certainly likes these tractors better than the normal ones I buy. But we found a toy of the 1555, so I had to have that. So we bought that. And then we found a Big Brother, a 1655. So now, I'm gonna tell Tanya, but I gotta go buy a real one.